My name is Margaret Pickles. I'm a science professor here at Niagara College. I teach chemistry, biology, and I teach science of nature. We're going to tag these butterflies so that we can track them and see if they actually make it to Mexico in their overwintering site. So if anybody catches one of these along the way and sees the tag, they'll write down the individual number on the tag and email and see where they've seen it. Okay, so we're going to tag a butterfly. This little, here, the thickened areas on the wings, this is the male.